Hi students, in this video I will teach you rhyming words. Rhyming words are words that end with the same sound. Students, today we are going to read out some words with the same sound. If you have your spelling word perfect book, please open to page number 3. Now read with me. C-A-K-E, cake. R-A-K-E, rake. S-H-A-K-E, shake. Please notice that these words are ending with A-K-E. A-K-E. A-K-E, which makes the sound ache. So it becomes cake, rake and shake. Now the next set of word. W-E-E-D, weed. N-E-E-D, need. B-L-E-E-D, bleed. In all these words, we are having double E. So the words are weed, need and bleed. Next, S-A-V-E, save. C-A-V-E, cave. B-R-A-V-E, brave. All these words are ending with A-V-E, ave. So it becomes save, cave and brave. Now the next set of words. K-E-E-P, keep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. C-R-E-E-P, creep. These words are ending with double E-P. The sound of this is eep. So it is keep, sheep and creep. Now, F-A-C-E, face. R-A-C-E, race. P-L-A-C-E, place. These words are ending with A-C-E and the sound of A-C-E is ace. So it becomes face, race and place. C-O-A-T, coat. B-O-A-T, boat. G-O-A-T, goat. These words are ending with O-A-T. The sound is oat. So it becomes coat, boat, goat. Next, L-O-C-K, lock. C-L-O-C-K, clock. F-L-O-C-K, flock. What is common in these words? O-C-K, O-C-K, O-C-K. So, all these words are ending with O-C-K. And the sound is ok. So, it becomes lock, clock and flock. Next, S-O-O-N, soon. S-P-O-O-N, spoon. B-O-O-T, boot. So what we are having? The double O sounds, which gives you oo sound, a long oo sound. So it becomes soon, spoon and boot. Now let us have a look at the book.
So this is page number 3 of your Word Perfect spelling book. Which word goes with the picture? This is the picture of a cake. You can circle the word. Next, This is the picture of a weed. Next, this is the picture of a cave. This is, I hope all of you know, this is sheep. This is a face of a man. This one is boat. This is a clock. And this is a boot.